Unbelievable. Never thought I'd see the day when Henry the Hatter closed. Cruising with my man Eric Alexander. All right, y'all. Show's over.